Dear friends, good evening. I would like to give you some important insight on which days, especially on which star days, the infections and death rates are very high in the context of coronavirus. So I pulled data. There is a website, worldmeters.info. You can also go through that website to see that statistical information every day, how many people are getting infected and how many people are dying. So I opened that website and just noted down that statistics. So, and I opened the chart and looked at the planetary positions on what star days the death rate and infections are spiking. So I see a pattern. So I tell you one interesting thing. So April 18th we'll talk about later. So I'll start with March 28th. On March 28th there were 30,000 deaths reported. 29, 34,000 reported, and March 30th 37,000 reported. On March 31st it was Arudra star. So Rahu is already in Arudra and Moon also moved to Arudra. So there is a combination of Rahu and Moon in Gemini, and that day there was a sudden spike from 37,000 to 43,000. And next, so I just noted down the Rahu stars, Arudra, Swati and Satavisha. So Swati happened on April 9th. So if you see the pattern, on April 7th, there were 82,000 deaths reported. And April 8th, 88 deaths reported. And on April 9th, there was sudden spike, like around 96,000 deaths reported. So what would be the situation on April 18th? So that day is going to be Satavisha. So I think the number will be, much more worse than this. And in between, we have to pass through Moola also. Moola also, we need to keep a tab and we need to watch that particular day. Because Moola also is capable of, causing spike in number of infections, if not deaths. So these are the dates. So if you look at the present transit, on April 22nd, in Navamsha, in the divinal chart, Rahu is going to move to this Moola star. Okay, and Ketu, after that, after a couple of days, after 23rd, Ketu will move to Rahu star, Arudra. So right now the pattern is Ketu is in Moola and Rahu is in Arudra. And Ketu is the one who is basically spreading the virus. Rahu is the one who is creating new ones, and basically he is causing the deaths along with other aspects of planets. So Rahu would be moving to Moola Nakshatra and Ketu would be moving to Arudra Nakshatra after April 23rd. What would happen? Just guess. So it will be much more challenging times for entire world, especially the Western countries, the first being USA. India will also see the toughest times from April 23rd to May 4th. Okay. Thank you.